Hello! In this video I will show you how to enable nearby share on Hotwav W11. So you have to start by swiping down on your screen, then do this motion again, and now go to the second page of your quick access menu, and here you have quick share button, and now click continue, then click turn on, and here you can choose who you want to share your files with, and then click done. So, that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.